Hey guys, today I have something special for you. Now as we reached 500 followers here, which for me is quite an achievement, I wanted to give you a little sneak peek of two items from the Howling Peaks DLC that I found in the game files already. So I'm going to show you a little bit of gameplay of the Resolute Tempest Knife and the Echo of the Valet Bow. Two uniques that have never before seen effects. In the inventory, their models are not properly displayed, but on the character they are fine. The Resolute Tempest Knife has a baked committed on it as well as a speed burst after a kill. At first glance that doesn't seem like much, but the speed burst is actually pretty fun when the mob density allows for its use. It has a pretty fast 3-hit combo with a combination of the soul knife and normal sword's attack pattern. And the damage seems to be okay, so it might actually be a pretty decent weapon. The Echo of the Valet Bow is really nice. It gives us a little preview of the wind mechanics as its enchantment will pull enemies towards you. As this works with multi-shot, this is actually really fun to use. Sadly, it does not multi-proc with Torment Quiver, but I guess it's better that way in terms of balance. You will see in the clips later that you can pull enemies over the edge and kill them by doing so with this bow's enchantment. I enchanted these items with some enchantments that I found interesting in this combination, just to have a look at what we could expect of these items when we actually use them. Now I'll leave you with a few clips just showing off some gameplay with these items, but make sure to watch until the end as I have more stuff to show you there. And here in the end, as I promised, I want to show you two screenshots of Nanekos actually playing the DLC levels already. He found a lot more things than I did, and you can read everything about the new mobs, enchantments and items that he found in his Reddit post, and I'll provide the link in the description. Now before we end this video, I want to announce another video that will be coming in the next days. There we'll be talking about future plans I have, just so that you are not confused when there will be non-Minecraft Dungeons content here, so make sure to watch that video. And as this is all for today, I thank you all for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!